Welcome back to Doc's Hot Shop and Forge. So today, seeing as we finish these, we're going to give them a try. I have here a little bit of wrought iron. It is 45 millimeters by 200 by approximately 12, so it's a half inch by 1 3/4 by 8. Little piece of old farrier's rasp, which will be the edge piece. So let's make a little tomahawk. Let's have some fun. That's ready. Just so I can find these a bit easier. I'm just gonna repunch these whilst it's hot. Ready to grab it. forging down some of these fullering marks, which are on the inside of the eye, so we don't want them to stay there. Alright, it's getting hot. We'll wrap it. We'll weld it. You didn't quite get to see me set up this initial bend. No, not quite yet. Solid. What we're going to do now is insert the bit, weld that in, and then we'll start drawing out the eye a bit. What we're going to do is drive that all the way so that it's all the way in, and then squish it, and that way the remaining teeth will actually lock it in place. The teeth are a bit warm. Definitely welded there. So, after this welding heat, we'll work on the eye because we're going to do most of the drawing out of the blade at welding heat anyway. So it's just a matter of making sure that the axe bit doesn't actually fall out of the body. We got it just right. Now we can draw out the blade. Oh, the jaw that goes inside the eye picks up a lot of heat pretty quick. After this heat, we're going to work over the horn to try and define the body a little bit more and smooth out some of the welding seams. Outboard, inboard. Thank you. issue with wrought iron is it smushes so much more than the steel. Alright, so we are at the fitsin' and futsin' stage where we're just trying to adjust things out and make it look pretty. Just about there.
Okay. let's get that in the oven.
Okay, so that takes us to the end of that one. We've got a nice little bearded style hiking axe, camp hatchet. 500 gram weight head, 800 with handle. It's ready to go. It will be on the Etsy by the time you see this. So, if you've enjoyed the video, hit the thumbs up. Feel free to share on social media. And if you haven't already subscribed, I'd love it if you hit that subscribe button. When you do, don't forget, ring the notification bell. So get out to your shop, have some fun. These are amazing amount of fun for me to make. But above all, stay safe and I will catch you for the next one.